was only going to post one video today with Tyrese's songs. I'm sorry, y'all. But if y'all don't know by now, then let me tell you, I am for relationships. I am for love. I am for marriages working. I'm for people staying together. I'm for romance. I'm for making your man, your woman happy. I'm for all of that. So you might see a lot of messages, comments, photos, videos, whatever on my timeline, on my website, on my YouTube page, wherever you see me. You will probably see something close by that stands up for love between two people. So, here we go. This weekend will be a weekend of love for a lot of people. And he really has some good love-making songs on this CD, and they're in order. I don't know if he said there's nothing left to do. Let me hit it or eat it. He probably said hit it. I got the. So, this is when we make love. That's when we make love, right?
Baby, I just want to
leave it in. Don't leave it in without protection. Don't you do it. Unless you're trying to have some babies. I'm talking to married couples right now. So the assumption is if you're not married and you're having sex, you're protecting yourself. Okay? And I'm talking to grown people. This is not for little kids, although this is going to be on Facebook, so young kids don't, they're not on Facebook anymore. They think we're old. And this song reminds me of 112. So that's, it's in order, right? I'm just gonna play these three. So that was leaving in music, right? And this song, I put this in my other video. Tyrese was trying to make people, have people making babies when he made this song. Just gotta, let me be quiet. I don't wanna mess it up.
You ain't gotta say a word. I've been watching. And girl, I get the message loud and clear. We can communicate without talking. All you gotta do is bring your body here. All the sexy shit I like. We'll be deep in conversation in the heat of the night. Girl, when you're shaking, you're telling me you feel it. While your eyes keep on telling me to kill it. Don't worry, baby, I know what I'm doing.
A confident man.
'Cause I'm fluent in body language. I understand it. Girl, you want me.
Okay, look.
There's no need to rehearse.
I'm an 80s baby with two older sisters who are 70s babies. So when I was growing up, there were all these great love songs and like really, you know, I probably wouldn't use the word sexy songs back then, but now to describe it, I'll say it, like sexy songs. But I was so young, the way that the songs were making me feel, I had nothing to really do with them because, you know, I was too young. But now that I am a grown ass woman with a husband that I can have sex with whenever and however I want to, I want some good music to do it to. So I feel Tyrese on this CD because he, to me, is bringing back a lot of the stuff that I used to love listening to, from R. Kelly to 112 to D'Angelo. I can't forget Jodeci, Tank, Usher, I don't know, Faith Evans, Silk, Shy, Carl Thomas, Tweet, En Vogue, Johnny Gill, Escape, SWV, did I say Maxwell? Troop, I don't know. I mean, there was just so many, there were so many R&B groups and artists that were out that provided all of this great music. And some of the artists that I name are still here. And for those who are still around, I'm grateful. But I think that we need to bring more attention to you all because there is this need for love music. So back to Tyrese's music. All of you couples this weekend, I safely challenge you to give some of his songs a try in the bedroom. Joe, don't be mad at me, baby, for putting this out here. But we did, and we tried music and it was great. Like, no. But seriously, listen, I'm an atmosphere ambiance type of girl. And so I think that, you know, you want to have the right mood. You want to have the right music to set the mood. And I like that Tyrese provides some of that on his CD and he does it in order. So you can just kind of press play. You know, people ain't making love for hours. So you just need a couple of good long songs and you got it done. And then it ends on a nice note with I Still Do. So he packed up a really good CD for you to get it in with your partner with. So in closing, I would like to say happy early Valentine's Day again, and enjoy your partner this weekend and try out some nice romantic music. That's my message, and I approved it. All right, bye, guys.